Welcome back, this is Agent Dark One, and today I have for you a 1v1 in CSGO with Coin Drip. So I hope you enjoy.
Bad at the game.
Skeleton.
Okay, so.
So this is casual anyway, by the way, and hopefully you can hear Oshin.
Yeah, hopefully you can hear me. My viewers will hear me. Very the much.
Are we playing A every single round, yeah?
Yep.
I heard you.
I knew you'd hear me.
And we're using Skype as well. I heard your footsteps from like a mile away.
Okay.
Right, so basically guys, Oshin is only allowed to use the AK and I'm only allowed to use the AWP and pistols. Actually.
Yeah, we're playing A every single time, so we can go through mid or... Flashback. You heard that, didn't you?
Yeah.
You know where I am, don't you?
Yeah.
You're throwing grenades out at me, aren't you?
Yeah.
Why?
Whoa, I lagged. As they looked
at mad skills. Mad skills.
Sorry. Do you want to see mad skills?
No.
These mad skills are called look at the amount of money I have now. Look what's coming out.
Grenades.
You've host, Oshin. You've host advantage.
Should have got him.
Right, it's great.
Okay. Now, let me see if I can do this smoke and this. And then you go... No, hang on. It's over here somewhere. You line up with that yoke, and then you do that. I'll probably fail miserably at it. Watch.
Where is it supposed to... Yeah, you failed.
Did I?
Yeah, it landed on top of the map.
Did it?
Mm-hmm. And what was that flash supposed to do? All I just heard it. I didn't see it at all.
Where are you? You're probably in your sneaky spot, aren't you?
No. I'm just literally standing on A, just walking around.
Walking around. I don't believe you.
Yeah. Never believe me, by the way. I'm just letting you know, never believe me.
Yeah, I know. I was about to buy an SG and then I remembered, wait, only AKs.
Alright, people watching my video, you're gonna hear my computer look crazy now. Because I can hear myself.
Okay. Ah, feck! You with your Molotov. Oh no, I don't want the bomb! No, go away! Stop holding the bomb! What am I doing? I know where you're going.
Where?
You're in the palace, aren't you?
Nope. Nice try to guess palace, though.
I don't believe you.
Okay.
Haha, I do.
I know where you are. I am planting the bomb. You little shitty hacker. No, I missed!
Yeah, no, you didn't. I didn't even plant the bomb.
I didn't even do anything there. Like, I literally went, and as I shot, I just completely lagged. Everything just stopped on my screen, and it just came up by win. I was like, oh god. Let's go. I have a feeling what way you're going to play this round.
Where?
Mid. Yep, and I'm lagging. I would have got that kill except for the lag. 100% would have had that kill.
Ah, oh, crap! It's burning me!
No way.
can hear you. You knew I was going to be there, didn't you?
Yeah, I walked sideways waiting to aim at it for like the whole time.
That's because that's my spot. You knew that.
Okay. I never even seen you go there, to be honest.
I did. When we played that one match.
Oh yeah, I used to always tell you, go to your spot.
Beck, pistols. I thought you were going to watch your spot.
So
from your head glitch or whatever the hell you call it.
Yeah, you play mid.
Yeah, I knew you were going to get that kill.
I was all the way in Palace and under the tunnel and everything. Then I was like, yeah, he had to have played mid. You still here?
Yeah.
Oh, because I just heard me Skype going, doo, doo, doo. I wasn't sure what it was, you messaging me, like, answer or something. Like, this Deagle skin is so nice.
You have a Deagle.
See, that's the reason you're not playing, but... What?
Still playing A.
Was that a good prediction there, where I threw that nade?
No, not even close. Don't know where the hell you were supposed to be throwing that, but it wasn't where I am. Yeah, I'm not even in there where you threw that Molotov.
You probably saw me then, did you?
No! I could just see the fire!
Really? I just wrapped around apps.
Did you? Oh, I know where you are. You probably know where I am, don't you?
Don't have a clue. Had to go for it.
Oh, feck! It's gonna blow! Look at
please.
It! Look at it! Look at it! Let's go, lads!
31 health, lads. Might help by bought an orb. That might just help a bit.
What were you going to buy?
I wasn't going to buy a gun. I don't know why. I bought a pistol, didn't you? You're not going to play Palace at all this game.
I can hear you shooting. You were telling lies.
Yeah, I know. I said it and then jumped to my spot. Like, instantly. Because I knew you were going to play after I said that. You're not going to play Palace at all this game.
I may be playing it now, maybe.
And I just flashed the crap out of myself. In other words, you're going to be playing mid.
You flashed the crap out of yourself?
Yeah.
You flashed me as well, so.
Yeah, I melted up.
I don't know how you flashed me.
No, I heard you. I heard you beside me, and I was like, yeah, I'm dead. Because what I do is, I literally just play with me scroll wheel. And then I'd be having me pistol out, and I'd be switching to be off, and I'm like, yeah, I'm already dead. Crap. Oh my god, I just saw on your screen my leg was on the ground.
Your leg was on the ground?
Yeah.
Wow. What's it doing on the ground?
You shut it off.
Oh. Okay, this is the last round. I know where you are. Adam.
As do I know where you are.
You're in your head glitch, aren't you?
Nope.
I don't believe you. You're telling lies again.
No, I'm actually not.
Now, where am I then? Where am I?
I don't know.
uses this technique, they call it walking.
So I'm doing that as well.
Why was I stuck?
What?
I was stuck on something. Over in apps.
You're in apps?
No.
I don't believe you. You're always telling lies. That's why I'm not walking anymore.
I'm so scared. You didn't plant the A, did you?
No! You're in shock. Market, whatever the fuck you call it.
Rawr, evil.
Do you know how I knew that? I saw you jumping across connector.
Oh.
So like, oh, look at the bomb! You.
Didn't I? Right, I won that game because you cheated and played B.
What?
I'm just gonna rush the crap out of you this round.
Are you?
Yep.
Ow.
Crap.
Rush the crap out of me, me arse.
I threw a nade. There was a glitch spot where you could throw it to see if you came behind me. So I threw it and I missed it, obviously.
But you hit me.
Did I actually?
Yeah.
Take care of yourself. Ah, nice one. At least I know I hit you. Right, I know what I'm doing this round since I've no AWP.
Let's make as much noise as possible.
Do you want me to make noise? Eagle.
What?
There we go, there's some noise here.
What are you doing? What's this noise you're talking about? You have a deagle, don't you?
Maybe. La 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la la la.
Lag again. I literally like.
Sure.
No, I swear! Every single time we get a gunfight, I just want me off back. I hate the deagle when you have an AK. And I've no AWP again.
Six off.
I bought something that isn't an AWP.
Did you?
Yep, an SSG. I've nothing else.
You're not a low boy in SSG.
Why?
Because the AWPers don't use the scout.
Some of them do. Smoke. But what else am I supposed to use? It's not fair. You have an unfair advantage.
Gay K. Hey.
Did that hit you?
No. That hit me. Crap, I flushed myself. Don't even know where you are. I know where you are. Oh no! You hit me! All you have to do is hit me again.
Like that! Let's go, lads!
You should have picked up the eagle.
Right, one more round, let's go!
Okay. Hang on a minute, what?
What?
It's not one more round. It's only if you win. Are you predicting your own win?
No, that's what I'm saying. If I win, it's only one more round I have to. If I can win this, it's only one more. But it's actually going to be loads more. Cause, and I had no money for an off that round either, so I had to go to an SSG again. I predicted it, and then as you came out, I moved out of the way. Woo!
I failed at that smoke.
Get wrecked. And I was on your host. And I lagged loads of times. You'll see it in the video. Every single time we got into a gunfight. And we're going to play it again. Alright, thanks everybody for watching. We're going to do another 1v1 right now. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see everybody next time. Adios.